This is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it.
Psalm chapter 118 verse 24.